people sort of like to stick to the same thing.
Like High Street.
Yeah. I think people are kind of scared to look a bit different. If you do look a bit different, you get judged by others, so you don't really have freedom within anything.
Yeah,
freedom within anything. Sort of like a set thing. I think you,
yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like, it can be whatever you want it to be.
Yeah,
exactly. I think it makes people different. It makes you more individual if you do something that you can show creativity. I don't know. So, like, it's just like, it's better to be different.
Yeah.
You don't want to be the same. No, I don't even know. Personally, I don't even know. Not necessarily. No, probably not, because I'm like, I listen to like so much different music. I like listen to stuff from like 60s to like dubstep.
Yeah.
Like, I listen to like literally everything. I don't specifically pick out what I'm thinking to. So I wouldn't say it, sort of like...
Influenced, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So definitely I think the 90s thing is really big at the minute. And I can see that becoming more hopefully this year.
Yeah.
I think people are kind of diversifying, you know, so I see a lot of people sort of going through different... Less kind of just the high street. Yeah, it's such a difficult one, really, because it, like, if it is a form of expression, then I don't see there's any harm in that.
Yeah.
And, no, I don't think that's good. Dress like in their groups, you know, friendship groups, you see a lot of people hanging around that do look the same.